there you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. That's not the way, Jody. I know you're tired, Jody, but we really have to go. All right, Nathan's waiting for us. Come on, Jody.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Hey, Alan.
This is nearly ready.
It wasn't due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
Here we are.
Hasn't been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Come on, Jody. Hurry, Jody.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Very funny, Phil. Keep moving. I'm waiting for you, honey.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay. We're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. Now, we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card.
Aiden, go into the other room and show me the card.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Your time for the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably
just
locked. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.